Goodbye, Jim.
Worth it. My life for the world.
Can't be waiting for you back. Face of the bar. Might just not get his way. Your life is at the cost of thousands. Try and bring you back.
Alex?
He was shot.
You wanted to be a normal teenager with a normal life, a normal job, but now you have to drag him into this mess. And for what? You're demented, you're a freak.
I couldn't control fate, Liam. I did all I could to save him.
It doesn't end here.
Don't worry, we're safe here.
See, you've cleaned Alex up.
Now with the keys.
You won't get them.
And say goodbye to him. Give him the key or slit his slut's neck.
What are you waiting for?
Bye, Jen.
No!
Where the hell do you think you're going?
I feel like you're some bitch.
He nearly killed you, and now he's got these three keys. Who knows what he puts in?
Get the arm ready for invasion for the next 2 days. How many smoke monsters do you have? God, that should be enough.
Hope you're ready. Because things are just getting started.
We're sorry to interrupt your program. We have breaking news. This could be apocalypse. A man has been terrorizing Merseyside with guns and some sort of vortex or portal. Police have tried to stop him, bullets won't kill him, bombs won't kill him. It seems that the mystery man is unstoppable. So far, led to 24 deaths, and the destruction of many major buildings, including the Liver buildings. We will keep you updated on the story.
Noah?
I don't know.
Let's go in, we can take him.
We can't. He's got the keys and probably powers that we can't imagine.
So you're gonna let him rule our world?
No, of course not.
So what?
I'll go.
I thought you just said you weren't going to.
Yeah, we aren't. I am.
Jim, I've been fighting with you for this one, and now you want to do it alone?
No. I've got you too deep in this anyway. I'm about to be in the middle of a war, and I don't want you in it tonight.
This is a war I want to fight in.
I won't let you.
Alex, I just got your back. I don't want to lose you again.
I know that, Leah, but the war isn't over yet. It's just beginning.
I won't let you. It's too dangerous.
So why did you drag me into this? You told me the world needs me and you.
I know that, Alex. It's getting to the point where everything's falling to hell. I don't want you or Lee getting hurt again.
This is bullshit, Jim. You can't make me change my mind. Shut up, Leah! Leah, I didn't mean...
Let it go. You can be in this, but we've got to be extra careful. I can't afford to lose you. Again.
I know.
I need you. The world needs you. The world's at stake. What do you want to do? Bring you back to your life?
Drop your weapons and put your hands on your head!
Okay, officer. Magnus.
What? How?
None of us rely on powers, Magnus. Some of us rely on man-made technology.
Damn prick.
No. The hell?
Now I have all three keys. I can hear them until they're dying. Set your hands on my key.
No, it's not yours. It's ours.
That's bullshit. Oh, shit. Tough luck.
Tough luck for you. Again.
Grab it. Go!
Magnus lays a finger on you. Me and Jen will kill him.
Come on, let me take over this world, Magnus. Not if I can help him.
What are we gonna do? You saw the news report. He's knocked over 10 buildings and killed over 28 people.
I know, but I ran out of plans. Tried ambushing him, beating him up. Even tried being on his side. He's invincible. At least with the key.
Yeah, but we've got something he doesn't.
What?
You.
You feeling better? Well, after being shot in the head anyway.
Yeah. Look, Jen, I need to talk to you about something.
What?
My powers. How did I get them? Where'd they come from? And how didn't I know about them?
You had them when you were a baby. Something went wrong with the genetic process, but I don't know what.
Do you think I could take Magnus on with just my powers?
No. You're a rank amateur. You've only learnt one power. If you did take Magnus on, you'd be killed straight away. The reason you didn't know is because your mum and dad didn't know until you used your powers.
Did you cause them to die?
Don't say that. You never caused them to die. It was an accident.
Don't want to start another argument with you, Jen.
I know. I just wanted you to know it wasn't your fault. And I don't want you to ever think it was. Ever.
I know.
We have to get to work. We have to devise a plan to kill him.
The only thing I can think about is killing him. Because he's got the knife and the keys.
That's to be a way to get him.